Ian Ziering and his wife Erin Ludwig have called it quits after 9 years of marriage. The Beverly Hills 90,210 star shared the news on social media on Thursday and explained that the pair, who wed in May 2010, grew apart. "It is with a heavy heart that I tell you Erin and I are splitting up," Ziering said. "With our hectic work schedules, we could not be busier. And over the last few years have grown apart. She is one of the most incredible women I have ever met and the best mom to our kids," he said of Erin, with whom he shares two daughters. Ziering, 55, said anything attributed to him outside of his social media statement is simply not true. Despite their split, Ziering had nothing but good things to say about his wife, whom he shares two daughters with, Mia Lauren, 8, and Penna Mae, 6. The actor, who played Steve Sanders on the hit 90s show and its recent reboot BH90210, also explained that he was speaking out about the end of their marriage to set the record straight about any rumors that may be swirling around. "It has come to my attention that things are being written and said to sensationalize a situation that is simply not sensational," he said. "Any quote attributed to me is completely false and solely meant by haters to undermine our intention to continue to get along, protect and raise our daughters, and be examples of successful co-parents. We ask that you respect our privacy at this difficult time as we focus on what is important to us, our girls. Peace and love, Ian," the actor said. This is the second marriage for Ziering. He was previously married to Nikki Schuyler Ziering. They divorced in 2002.